coming! Yeah! Give Chuka! Me all your money!
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive!
Hugo, come back! I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little...
Well, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat, I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet, Chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah! It's too high!
Jump! I'll catch you.
Woo!
Hey, careful!
Thank you.
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey! Look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow! There's so many. Is it a bird army?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Amicia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see.
Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here, right in front of the sea.
Hey, look at that. It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls.
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back. Tell me that's your boat?
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Good. Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move?
Last time it didn't end well. Go easy, all right?
Yes!
All right, they're really obeying you. How do you do that?
Done!
Let's go, then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions!
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe, I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Oh, quick! Understood.
Get up, now!
Sure.
All right, look. The caves keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
This will help.
That tiny stick.
Just follow. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. We can't relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Here we are. Easy.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A car. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why. You kept me waiting.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. Are you sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Guienne. It all started there. You...
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy.
Through here, I think. Careful.
And they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
All right, fine.
Amicia, look. The yellow crystals. It's Episanguis.
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me.
All right. I'm ready. On your go.
Perfect. Won't work alone. Add it to something. Make it volatile.
Here, over it. Let's try it. Arno, see that high ground with the crank? When I move the ramps out of your way, you run for it.
Yes, whatever.
It works!
Yes! I don't know what that was, but you saved my skin.
We're not out yet. What's that prep for?
No idea. We could try it.
Arno, take care of it.
Let's go. Looks like something you could use, no? With your crossbow magic.
Let me see. There, it should hold. That's enough, let go.
Fine for me.
Run, Arno!
You bet I will. What the hell? There's something sticky on the ground!
It's only blood. The remains of their prey. And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots!
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten crap! I'm here.
Yes! Feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Look death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah! I felt that. Good. When you're ready, quick, please!
Let's go!
Hey! This pole, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes! Ah! That's it! Fall back before the might of the wall!
See? You're getting used to them.
Yes! They're scared of you now!
Bloody hell! My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall!
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh!
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough. Now.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Get down there!
Understood. Oh! Is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure, why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well... Nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come. These smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
It's a big boat.
Hey! You've found any tracks? Nothing. You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Thank you.
boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Here you are.
They know we're here.
We have here.
Come out, you cowards!
All right, let's get to work. Time to get to work. Make things a bit easier. Ugh. Through here?
Yes, a discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. No! I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But Hugo, it's please. Deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
hand. Enough. Scared. I'll carry you all the way and that's it. Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine, now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true.
I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Oh, it's raining a lot.
Yes, must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you? Damn, don't!
Stay here!
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now you've done it! There's another one coming!
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord!
Arno, go after this one!
You've lost!
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
Arno, take care of him!
Let's fight! Yeah! Come here!
He's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight! Trespassers, get them!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Arno, take care of him!
Let's fight! I'll be quick!
I was meant to win!
Let's be sure, once and for all.
He's all yours, Arno.
Always ready for a battle! Yeah! Come here!
Don't worry, you're next. Sorry, losing was not an option. Have to team up on me. Let's see how well you fight alone.
Thank you.
once!
It's you and me! You've lost!
Arno, take care of him!
Let's fight! Come here!
Wait a second.
Intruder!
Just a boat. It's called Laraskas. That fish is bad luck. Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your arms.
We got company. Find them.
We got killed.
What was that?
Arno, take care of him!
It's you and me!
He's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight!
Move fast!
Trespassers here! Get them! Do you think this cover is enough?
Arno, go after this one!
I'll be quick!
It's a nightmare!
I can't get back to you. Good to have you back.
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
Even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes. It's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno.
On my way. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Break that thing?
Yes.
Good shot!
Safe to go!
Clean shot!
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Alicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia! Come.
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
What's going
on? Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna?
She'll do it. She's good.
Amicia, get on the pontoon and have a look at the sail.
Thank you.
A lock. Nothing but the horizon. Enjoy.